Hello everyone, in this video we have two semicircle and O is the center of the big semicircle, and then here is 4, here is 6, and this blue shaded area is asked. Okay, first of all, let's call here center of the small semicircle. This length must be radius, right? Okay, let's call here P point. This length is radius, and here is radius, and then this length is also radius. Okay. Radius of the biggest semicircle equal to R unit, right? And then, if we subtract the small semicircle area from the biggest semicircle area, we get the blue shaded area, right? Okay. This is blue shaded area. Blue shaded area equals bigger semicircle area minus smaller semicircle area. Therefore, bigger semicircle area equals pi r squared over 2. R equals 2R minus small semicircle area equals pi R squared over 2. So, therefore, blue shaded area equals 3 pi R squared over 2. If we calculate R squared, we get the blue shaded area, right? Therefore, let's calculate R squared for this triangle. If we apply Pythagorean theorem, R squared plus 6 squared equals 3R squared. R squared plus 36 equals 9R squared. Therefore, 36 equals 8R squared. R squared equals 36 over 8. So, R squared equals 9 over 2, therefore R is going to be 3 over root 2. Okay, if this triangle would be a right triangle, this result would be right. But we don't know PCB angle is a 90 degrees or not. So, we must be careful. Okay, let's continue. If you focus on ACB triangle, we can apply Stewart's theorem, right? According to Stewart's theorem, here is 4, here is 6, and these are R. This length is 3R. According to Stewart's theorem, square of this length equal 4 squared times 3r plus 6 squared times this length over 4r minus multiplication of these two parts. Therefore, if we move this expression to the left side of the equation, so r squared plus 3r squared equals 48r plus 36r over 4r. So 4r squared times 4r equals 84r, so 16r cubed equal 84r. Therefore, we know that r bigger than 0, so we can simplify the expression. So 16r squared equals 84. Therefore, R squared equals 21 over 4. Okay. Now, let's plug in this value to the formula. 3 pi over 2 times R squared equals 21 over 4. So, the blue shaded area equals 63 pi over 8 unit square. Thanks for watching, and if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.